The struggle to put on your pants.
Fucking get on there, you little whore. Fuck. Oh, cut my dick off. I can't get these on.
Daddy. Daddy.
Send me your location, let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place to come through. Send me your location, let's ride the vibrations. I don't need nothing else but you. At times I wonder why I fool with you, but this is new to me. This is new to you. Initially, I didn't wanna fall, but you gathered my attention. It was all for you. So don't take advantage. Don't leave my heart damaged. To understand that things go a little bit better when you plan it. Oh, so won't you send me your location? Let's focus on communicating, cause I just need the time and place.
So after we had our delicious coffee from Infusion, we headed off to adventure out War in the Pacific National Park. Here you can see the beach and some of the native flowers to Guam. I didn't do an actual audio recording here because it was extremely windy.
When I got you, I'm only acting like this cause I like you. Just give me the vibe to slide in. Oh, I might make you mine by the night.
Dangerous explosives. Unexploded ammunition can be deadly. It can still be found anywhere on the island and in the waters offshore. During the pre-assault bombardment in July 1944, tons of bombs and naval shells fell on Guam. After the battle, the Americans disposed of the ordnance in areas such as Camel Rock. 50 years later, despite cleanup efforts, live ammo can still be found.
So some exciting news, if you guys were wondering, since I posted all the houses that we looked at, did we get a home? We did. We are super excited. We move in on the 11th.
It's 5 minutes near base. It's got a garage, 3 bedrooms, very spacious. Really happy because we've only been house hunting for 2 days and it's pretty amazing. I didn't think it was going to take that long considering we get 10 days of house hunting.
We've been doing a lot of adulting lately and it's really been draining us. But at the same time, it's like when you've got a nice
now view
and things, it's like, all right,
we're
okay,
taking a break
can do
now.
This.
We're relaxing.
So anyways, we're going to go swim. Love you guys. Bye.
It's like as if nothing, it's, you can't even tell anything happened here.
So this morning I went to go do some adulting things. Just checked into a couple of the banks, getting things together because we get our keys today to our place. Super excited on the downfall, I have to say. Well, actually, so everything has been really, really great here. It's like everything's totally thriving, got a place, we've been on it. Downfall though was that TMO, so TMO is a company who's supposed to be like getting everything together and, you know, having movers come in and check out our place and, or, you know, bring our belongings from home. Apparently, so when we left the States, my brother was going to be the power of attorney so that he could get our things shipped over. And he said that nobody showed up yesterday. So, unfortunately, just when we thought it was gonna take a month probably for our things to get here, now it's probably gonna take 2 months, which is like great. Like we have a place, but we don't have any things. So this is Two Lovers Point. Tony will give you the history about it because he apparently read all the history.
Not right now. I don't know all the history about it. But
long story short, you said it was about
when the Spanish colonized this place, I guess there was this king's daughter who dated, I believe it was a tribal man or something, but the king wanted her to date the prince, so they went to go hunt after them, and then I guess they tied their hair together and they jumped off this cliff over here.
Why don't you love me that much?
I'm not crazy.
Now over here, it looks like you can see Timon Bay right there.
So, if you guys watched our YouTube video from Korea, there was a place at the Seoul Tower where you could lock your eternal love. And here is another location where you can do that as well. Ours better be permanent.
Should be.
And see, here's a lot of the butterflies. Up here it's definitely a lot more jungly. On our way back to the car.
Tons of black butterflies around here.
I'll show you more. So this little cow here is called a caribou, and it was used a long time ago to plow a lot of the fields, but nowadays they mainly just have them at their ceremonies. Scenic points of interest. Here we go. Lady in the cliff. Hair, face, neck, and body. I didn't know any better. But that was like the mountain and Moana. Got cute little things here at the gift shop. Definitely gonna check that out. Not that Tony's excited about that. But I know I am.
I think to get through, we have to go through this stupid gift shop.
Okay. Well, let's rat around. Rerouting. It is so gorgeous up here. It literally looks like never-ending ocean, which it technically is.
Oh, Lord, don't mind.